For the fourth straight year, the Northern Blues are here again at the Preston Central Family Fun Day, as we host charity partner the Leukemia Foundation's World's Greatest Shave. With cuts, colourings and plenty of activities going on, let's go and see what all the fun's about. Where you are, I'm 22 for a moment, and she feels better than ever, and we're on fire, making our way. When you only got 100 years to live.
Born and raised hairdresser. Raised, should I say? yeah, it's been in the family for a while now. As you can see, the shave's pretty much complete.
What sort of number are we going with, Badge?
Just a two.
Two?
But we'll try and get down to a one. See how we go.
By the way, mate.
The trick is just when he's not looking, to sneak the one. Chasing the years of my life. Fighting fun for Big Al, and we've got together $400, a bit over $400. So now the problem is we found the money, but we can't find Al. He's done a runner, so we'll chase him up and we'll get him in the hot seat pretty quick. So it's a great contribution by the Northern Blues Footy Club, by all the players, to the Leukemia Foundation this morning.
James, very successful day by the looks of it.
It's going really well, mate. We're really happy with it. We've got plenty of the community sort of people around getting involved, and the boys have been excellent as well in getting rattling the tins and getting people to put their hands out. It's been really good.
And Andy, it looks like we've made a fair bit of money. Have we hit our target today?
Yeah, smashed the target, which is good. The boys have been really good out in the streets, rattling the tins. Some great support leading in. But it looks like we'll top it, which is good.
And for the both of you, it must be just a great show of community spirit by the Northern Blues, but also in great partnership with Bendigo Bank, Matchworks and Leukemia Foundation itself.
Yeah, correct, mate. It's really good to have partners like that in the community. We all sort of get involved. And the relationship with the Leukemia Foundation is one that's really important to us. So it's good to help them out.